Hello, Numa Tweets you here, and welcome back to DreadOut. Let's play DreadOut Part 6? I haven't been keeping track. I've been doing this all today. So, we have the key now to leave. We got assaulted by school furniture. I'm sorry. No. Don't say my name. I don't want this. Okay, let's go. Oh, what is happening? What the hell is going on? No. What? Okay. I don't. Hey. Linda, what the hell was that? No. Hello? Son of a... her. Not a fan whatsoever. Not even like casual fan. Wouldn't go to her concert. I wouldn't even watch her if she was doing a live concert on ABC. You've been playing for a while now. Consider taking a break. I get it. You think I'm freaking bad at this game. So this is definitely feeling like an endless hallway. Oh. I see that. Oh, okay. The hell? I would like to leave, please. Yeah, let's get. Oh, son of a. No! Stop touching me! Okay. The hell? inverted controls, by the way. This is so freaking difficult. I just leave. I just want to go. What the hell happened to my friends, by the way? Oh, no. I guess I didn't beat it. I thought I beat it. Where the hell am I? I'm sorry. No. Canceled. What? What if you, like, didn't make all those frickin' noises at me? It is a... Ah! What the hell? Did that little bitch just take my phone? Did I just get mugged? I have no way to defend myself. They literally just mugged me. Mugged by ghosts. Ghosts. That's it. Oh my god. Yo, my guy. I'm just kidding. We don't have to talk. Yeah, no, we do. Hey. Oh. Okay, so I got mugged. Now I'm being assaulted. Okay. Hey, what if we didn't? No! I'm out of it! Leave me alone, you crusty bitch! This is what I get for trying to be friends with people. I'm gonna literally die here. Yeah. I got mugged by little hobgoblins. The game's calling me bad again. Found one of my friends who decided to go just full attacker on me, which was horrible. Like, that's great. Finally freaking see somebody that I recognize that's not spooky Ira. I will take a break when I want to damn well take a break, DreadOut. Stop telling me to. What? Ew, I said run. Okay. Okay, so that's how I... So now we have melee mechanics. That's a completely different game mode, but alright. I love the instant turn on of animal noises. Okay, that just flashed frickin' before me. This object is flowing with mystical energy. Okay. Okay. The hell is this? Okay. Sure. Is that one of those objects that can upgrade my abilities or whatever? Okay. Good, my guy? Okay, so people have not had good times here. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and leave things off here. I feel like that's a good cutting place for me, just because I'm spooked. Thank you all so much for watching. As always, if you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, like, and or comment. Also, feel free to follow my Twitter, which is listed directly below. Thanks again for watching, guys, and I will see you all in the next video.